Yuma County Foreign Trade Zone 219, or FTZ, is a designated geographic area considered to be officially outside the U.S. Customs territory, allowing businesses and importers to store and manipulate goods prior to going through U.S. Customs. It's made up of four locations throughout southern Yuma County. Site 1 is 125 acres adjacent to the Yuma International Airport. This area is being developed by the Yuma Airport Authority as a defense contractor's complex to provide support services to military aircraft and equipment utilizing the airport compound for activities related to Marine Corps Air Station Yuma or Yuma Army Proving Grounds activities. This area has direct access to taxiways and is one of the longest runways in the United States at 13,000 feet. Site 2 is the Yuma Commerce Center. This property has 108 acres designated as part of the FTZ's general purpose zone. This new Class A industrial park has lease space available from 3,000 to 46,000 square feet, or will build to suit industrial space on lots from 1.5 to 25 acres in size. Site 3, located in southern Yuma County, is a 610,000 square foot industrial building and includes the entire 75 acres encompassing the property. The land portion of the property, available for additional building development, is 32 acres. The existing building has 120,000 square feet of manufacturing space, 480,000 square feet of warehouse space, 10,000 square feet of office space, and substantial space for truck ingress-egress with 25 dock-high doors. Site 4 is our final location. Desert Depot provides its customers with an environmentally safe and controlled public warehouse. The facility meets or exceeds OSHA, Department of Transportation, EPA, and AWA standards, and includes over 215,000 square feet of warehouse space.
Desert Depot has administered FTZ Subzone 219B for approximately 9 years. We're frequently asked, what are some of the benefits of an FTZ? Three that jump out are, there can be an elimination or reduction of duties paid to U.S. Customs for imported product. There can be a delay in payment where duty is paid only when the product is actually consumed or sold in the commerce of the United States. The third is a logistic advantage. If your product is stored in a local FTZ, it is available when needed instead of being stored in a bonded warehouse hundreds of miles away.
Within the FTZ operations, Desert Depot provides national and international shipments for clients, as well as customized services. Yuma County Foreign Trade Zone, helping U.S.-based companies remain competitive in a global marketplace.